Hey YouTubers, welcome back to the channel. Like I always say, video response to B likes to watch. He's got a little 100 sub giveaway. Mod your Glock. It's 10:30 at night, Wednesday night. Everybody's in bed. I'm trying to be quiet. I was sitting here watching videos like all other YouTubers do at 10:30 at night. There's the fireplace, the TV. Look at the little stockings. Isn't that cute? We're fixing to go outside. I'm trying to walk through the house quietly to not wake up two dogs and three people. And we're going to go out this front door if we can. Oh, yeah, check this out. Have you ever seen a fish that sleeps? That fish is 3 years old. Sometimes he's upside down. We think he's dead, but we just kind of tap on the glass and he moves around a little bit. All right, let's ease out this door. We're going to the garage. I've got a freezer and a refrigerator out there that I keep my paint in so that it will last a little longer. You know what I'm saying? And that's what we're going for. We're going for some paint. Very small bottle, 1.5 ounces. I'm going to hide my codes, even though you don't even know where my garage is at, but I'm going to hide them for some reason. Okay, now overlook the yard sale stuff. We had a yard sale a couple weeks ago. We still got a bunch of junk in there. There's a refrigerator, and in that refrigerator is this little bottle, like I say, 1.5 ounces. Duraglow. It's made by Duracoat. A very small bottle, but you don't need much. This is glow-in-the-dark paint. And what I did was took the glow-in-the-dark paint and a toothpick, and it says it needed to have a white background, but just so happened my Glock had white sights. Now, check that out. Looks a little different, don't it? That's not a Glock 22. This is something I ordered. That's a 6-inch. That's a 24. Actually, the slide and the 4-inch barrel will work on it. Oh, there's my lanterns. I just did a video on that. That's the lantern I paid twice as much for it was worth. But the reason why I'm showing you this, like I say, everybody's asleep. But you see the metals in the background, guys? I'm not trying to toot my own horn, but that's gold and three bronze. I was on the Arkansas Police Olympics pistol team. And we shot in the 4-inch and the 6-inch categories. And ever since then, I've always wanted a 6-inch. Now, this thing's hard to get out of a holster, but it's not hard to get out of a nightstand, if you know what I mean. I'm going to turn the lights out. I took that toothpick and that paint, and I touched these up. Check it out. That's about 60 cents. I've done my ARs. I've done all my rifles. I've done everything I've got. And in low-light conditions, that is pretty cool, I think. It's a lot cheaper than buying those glow-in-the-dark sights. It's 60 bucks a piece. So check it out, man. And go to B Likes to Watch channel. He's a good guy. I really enjoy watching his videos. And I want to thank you guys so much for watching.